useless. Play my position like a show star. Pick up everything, mommy, and then in no time, I better make this with him, man. And that's for sure, cause I never been the type to pick up a happy home.
Just waking up this morning here, listening to a little bit of Nelly. Like the beat. I wanted to share that God told me this morning my word. You know, in life, if you don't know your word, you could be around a lot of things, take a lot of negative in. But once you know your word, no matter how old you are, it'll even change the way you look. I feel like I got a lot of work today because I don't need to be around people that make me feel like I'm not worth being around or don't want me around, or maybe they're dealing with jealousy with my personality. But I think we can love people that have disliked us, but know your place. You have a good morning. Trust me. Some of us learn a little late our worth. And we realize that we need to stay in our own lane, like my son says. And mind our own business. And guess what? Work on me. I'm happy this morning. I don't need people to tell me my worth. I don't need people to accept me. I don't need to be around people that enjoy waiting for a reaction. Because they're not going to change, right? But they may one day realize you're not around anymore. Because you're working on you. It's a state of mind. Know your worth.